Welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to be looking at how to find roots on the TI-30Xa calculator. To do this, we'll be using three keys. The second function key, that looks like this, and is located here. The square root key, that looks like this, and is located here. And the y to the x, with the second function of the x root key, located up here. Alright, so let's start with the basic square root. We know that the square root of 100 is 10, because 10 times 10 is 100. So if we want to find the square root of this, we go 100 on the screen, and then hit the square root key. That gives us 10, which we know is the right answer. Let's try it with 4 as well. We know this should give us 2. So that works for finding our square root. How about a cube root? Well, we know that 2 times 2 times 2 gives us 8. So the cube root of 8 should be 2. Again, we go 8. But this time we don't have a cube root key, so we'll be using the second function of the y to the x key. So we go second function, y to the x, and then 3 to tell us, or to tell it we're looking for the cube root. 3 equals. And it gives us 2, which, again, is the correct answer. Alright, how about let's keep going. How about the fifth root of 32? Well, again, 32 on the screen. Second function, y to the x, and then we're looking for the fifth root, so 5 equals. Again, it gives us 2, which is the correct answer. Alright, I hope this helps you with any roots that you're trying to find, and good luck on those tests.